Okay. So, I did some off-screen fishing while I was eating food. So now, I should have plenty of sage tokens and vault keys. I have 33 keys, so that better be enough. So let's go do this mini game over here, whatever this is gonna be. Hey, Sage.
I believe you can proceed once you find a way to activate the starting device and power the statue.
Sure would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh? I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
I walk up and push the button. Oh yeah, it's this minigame. Power up! One of you's gotta die here. Just like 9S. Give me the Chaos Emerald.
The way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emerald with expediency.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Well, sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You think he cares about me?
Well, sure. In his own way. Hey, time's a-wasting. Let's wrap this up.
I look forward to seeing how they build upon this game, though. Hopefully they can greatly improve it. What do we got going on here? The Chaos Emerald up there? Sounds like the little satellite, please. Go! Just sitting here out in the open, suspicious like. Rooftop Run Remix. I'll stick with Wave Ocean, thank you very much. Because I am definitely wanting to play Sonic 06 again. Why? Because why not? I actually legitimately enjoy the game. I haven't played it since whatever the last thing I did was. It's a chaos emerald. Gimme. Get the Chaos Emerald! There you go. So I see two, three? There's teal, there's the yellow, and there's the white. I have enough energy for them. One, two, three. Is the last one still in the... Huh, whatever. Let's go. There is a big hole there. Hell yeah! What's this? Oh. There's an action stage in front of me. Nope. I don't think I'm gonna make it. The action stage, nice. I don't remember the weather effects being here originally. Which, if they added that in, nice. Red pillar. Holy shit. And we're gonna go.
Ruins and treasures. You'd be right at home here, Nux.
Yep. Three key points. Another one. Grab the chaos emerald. Going for teal, huh? So that leaves 5, silver is 6, and then 7 would be on the boss, I assume. Which I'm probably gonna grab teal, and this would probably be it. That just leaves the next part being grabbing the last one. And the end. Oh my god, would you all just go away? See, if the physics worked like that more often, that would be fun. He was by Big the Cat this entire time? Four more. Three more. It's not gonna get me anymore. Collect Sage Memory Tokens. If I'm going fishing again. Oh, Jesus. Yep. Just slowly die here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Never played the game, but goddamn, is that a good song. Figs right here. Let's get scratching.
Hey, would you like to try?
I require more sage tokens. Is this enough for the game? No. Probably gonna require like another 40. Ugh.
Hey, would you like to try? I'll let you borrow.
I have 156. Let's go for 200. Ding 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 ding. Ooh, fast one. It's a gold card. I think I need that, I don't know.
Would you like to try?
Hopefully that's enough. How many do you want, Sage? Did I actually get the chaos emote from the game? Hold up. Hold the phone. Maybe not. Holy shit. Alright, Sage. How many stupid rocks? How many do you need? 7 more. Ugh. I could have used it one more time. Big cat. Didn't I grab you? Hold on. Probably say I'm closer to this one. Plus there's rails stretching over here. Get on the rail. Useless now. 7 more big. Let's go.
Hey, would you like to try?
Hmm. Nice! Caught a pufferfish! You know, if I really wanted to finish the game, I could just load the save file, the complete file. And that should allow me to get my last 7. Fine sage. That was cool. Save. How's it going? This unlocks the door, huh? There's the Chaos Emerald inside. Oh, a little bit of exploding. Oh! That's a little too steep for ya. I think it's inside. It's been like a year since I did this. No, I don't want that. Night of the Wind. And a sage. Sure, I'll talk to you. What's that?
You can't just take control of that last titan, can you?
I have made multiple attempts, but all failed.
And this is the last one, right? I don't want any more surprises.
I can confirm only 4 were constructed.
Well, then let's do it to it. We're out of time. We've got to save everyone, everywhere.
Okay, so confirm that it is inside. Nope. Well, I guess I'll just stop here. Because this should lead to the final 2. Guess this will lead to silver. And then, do you grab the last one? Off of the Titan? No, Eggman gives it to you, doesn't he? No, I want that. Hold on, I never... Yes, I did do that. I did Tetris. Never mind. Wasn't even worth it. Okay. Next part will probably be the last one.